Well, polo players come from all over the world. And when they're here in Montecito and Santa Barbara, they need to find a new place to get their haircuts. And this is one of their favorites. It's called Richie's. Richie's has been named one of the best businesses in the whole area. And here's Richie. What were you named, Richie? What was it?
We were best barbershop in Santa Barbara.
That's
three
right.
3 years in a row.
And you've been doing this a long time.
Yeah, I've been doing it for 18 years.
I know. In fact, I've been a customer for probably 15 of those years.
Yes, sir.
And one of your secrets is having somebody like Martine and her other friends here.
Martine is the secret. She's the secret sauce.
Yeah. Here's Martine.
Hi.
Your boss just called you the secret sauce. How do you like that?
Yeah, I like that. It has a nice ring to it.
Okay. Well, a lot of people come here, and I've seen them in here from the different polo teams, and they come here and have a happy face when they come in. And
an even better face when they leave.
Martine, I think they're sorry when the haircut's over, aren't they?
Yeah, but then they just come back sooner.
That's right.
For sure.
Yeah. You can't get too many haircuts, can you?
Never.
All right.
Gotta keep it tight.
All right.
Thanks,
Martine and Richie and everybody.
Thank you.
And we'll see you again on this program.
Perfect. Can't wait.